You can bet this Only in Australia story is about to be heard around the world. A man out for a walk in his local suburb when his dog got into a real scrap, not with another pet, but with a saltwater crocodile.
Limping around with bloody battle scars and a survival story equally as intriguing.
Crocs think they're tough, but I haven't met Banjo.
A quiet seaside stroll descending into chaos around 9 this morning. Banjo the Staffy coming under attack from a 3-metre saltwater crocodile.
My dog was in the water about knee deep and I just heard a bit of a yelp and I looked towards the water and the crocodile had him in its mouth.
The 5-year-old wrestling the reptile and managing to escape alive.
Afterwards, he just walked along the beach and actually went for a swim.
His loving owner, Tom Cummings, so shocked he couldn't move.
I was pretty well away from it anyway, you know, sort of I've got some great self-preservation skills.
The incident causing concern for authorities given its proximity to the popular Casuarina beach.
People walk up and down that beach every day with their dogs and with their children.
Northern Territory rangers have bolstered crocodile traps in the waterways leading to the beach in an effort to catch the rogue croc.
Waters in the Northern Territory contain crocodiles and it's always best if you're out and around waterways to keep yourself, your kids and your pets safe.
A vet later clearing Banjo of any serious injuries, discharging the wounded warrior and sending him home to recover.
Which he will be able to show to his girlfriends and say, look, I'm a hero.
In fact, you could say he has quite the tale to tell. Jack Hahn, 9 News.